really work amongst our partners and our competitors. And just in this small time of applying for this grant, I've learned so much about the way people view healthcare. And it is possible to open up your playbooks. It's football season, so forgive me for the football analogy, but you know, open up your playbooks and let your competitors see what you do. And yes, maybe that is going to make you a little bit more vulnerable, and you might have to work a little bit harder to gain the business that you gained yesterday, because now they know all of your secrets. But if we all have the same mindset that we're really trying to do what is in the best interest of the patient, it's going to pay off in the end. And if we all share our little things that we do to help these patients and to keep them out of the hospital and to keep them healthy, then I think it's going to come full circle, and it's going to come back to us, and we're going to gain from our competitors. So I just would really challenge you to just open your mind to new ideas and to be willing to let people know what your strengths are, even if it means that you're going to have to work a little harder to gain some of the business. I think in